talk about when I was little, my mom, you know, coming from an Asian family, wanted me to be a doctor, a lawyer. You know, that's just the typical, you know, American dream, right? Hey, welcome. Come on in. Well, one of the things that I used to always say as a child was, I'm going to make more money than any lawyer or doctor will ever do. Watch me. And that was kind of like my saying to them. And they always said, oh yeah, laughed it off. And fast forward here at the age of 33, I am making more money than any doctor or lawyer that you're gonna find. Well, I'll take it back. I'm not making more than any doctor or lawyer, but most, 95% probably, easily, if not more. I started my life as in the car business. You know, when I was 16, I started washing cars. And from 16 through the age of about 27, I washed cars and I moved my way up the ranks and I did well for myself. It wasn't like I didn't do well. But the problem was I actually worked so many hours. I had a very small social life as well. So I started there and I worked really hard to do it. It wasn't until about 6 years ago that I really kind of broke out and decided I'm done with this, done working the 9-to-5 grind and wanted to do my own thing. And I just turned to the internet to do that. Internet marketing was never something that I ever thought about. I knew about it, I knew what it was, but I didn't really know what it was. So it comes back with meeting a good buddy of mine, Anik, where I met him in Las Vegas and we kind of hit it off and became friends. I didn't know what he did, I didn't know who he was. All I knew was he was a good friend, he lived locally and we used to hang out. One day I kind of asked him, I said, what do you do? And he said, I do this internet marketing thing. And I was like, what are you doing? Like, are you sending spam? Are you just like scamming people? You know, like those are the things that come to your head when you think about internet marketing. And he started teaching me and telling me about it. Now, we were friends for I think about 2 years before I even thought about asking him. But one day I just kind of turned to him and said, hey man, I'm really tired of my job. I work really hard and I need to know what you do and if you can teach me. I was at it for about 2, 3, 4 months maybe. It's been a while, so I'm not 100% sure, but it was been a couple months, 3, 4 months of just grinding at it, working at it, following the process, following the steps that were taught to me, that it worked. It finally just clicked one day and it just made sense in my head. I applied it and it just started making money. Now, I'll tell you one thing, the difference between now and then is back then we didn't have as good education with affiliate marketing as there is now. Back then I kind of had to piece together my thing. Well, you know, my life looks like this. It's really, really simple. I wake up when I want to wake up. I do what I want to do. I go on vacations as I want to go on vacations, but I do live a structured life. I still try to work as a normal 9-to-5 job because it does take dedication to build your business. If I just worked it, I know I could live a very stable, flat line, but I'm looking to grow every day. So I'm always looking for bigger things. It really comes down to this. Anybody can do this, but what the biggest thing is, there's two things in my opinion that it takes. One, you got to believe in yourself. You got to be able to believe that you can take that leap. And then two is to take action. Okay? Nothing's gonna happen if you don't take the leap of faith. You gotta take the leap of faith. You gotta be willing to invest in yourself. You gotta be willing to put the time in and you gotta work hard at it. So these are things that are, you know, obviously hard to do when it comes to it because a lot of people have a mental block when it comes to these things. They're not thinking, oh, I can do this. They're always thinking what the negative side of things. Take the negative out of your mind. Put the positive in your mind. Know that you can do it. Know that you have the correct teacher. You have the correct attitude and the correct training to do it, and that's all you need, and you can get it.